for an Olympic wall squat, I'm gonna get my butt all the way up against a wall. I'm gonna get my feet into about a squat position. My toes might be a little bit more straightforward than what they normally are. And I'm just gonna let my legs sink into that stretch, making sure my feet stay flat against the wall. Up against the wall. Feet in my squat position, bringing down towards my butt, keeping my feet flat, just letting my legs sink out into that squat stretch.